One of the most beautifully landscaped and manicured pieces of greenery in Delhi is the Lodi Garden, set within one of the most exclusive and expensive real estates in the city. A favorite for joggers and lovers, Lodi Garden was built in the 15th and 16th centuries and is the venue of some of the few remaining monuments from the Said and Lodi dynasties. The oldest tomb is that of Muhammad Shah, the third Sultan of the Said dynasty, located in the southwestern part of the garden. Built in 1444, it is a typical octagonal tomb which was constructed for royalty, while square tombs were made for high-ranking officials and other senior members of society. The central chamber of Muhammad Shah's tomb is surrounded by a veranda having three arched openings on each side. There are stone chajjas or eaves along the arches of the veranda with a sloping buttress at the corner and a chhatri on the roof over the center of each side. The tomb shares its prominent features with previous octagonal tombs, but the beauty of this tomb lies in its proportions, the crowning lotus, and the decoration on the domes. There are eight graves inside the tomb. The central one is said to be the grave of Muhammad Shah Said. The architecture follows the style of the Khani Jahan Tilangani Maqbara and the tomb of his father, Mubarak Shah Said. The tomb is beautifully ornamented and some of the original colored plasterwork is still visible. It has a fuller dome on a raised seat surrounded by chhatris. The width of each of the octagonal faces of the arcade is 10 meters, equivalent to the height that includes the base and the corner pinnacles. Each face is pierced by three arched openings with overhanging eaves supported by stone corbels. Each of the octagonal sides has a three arched opening, bordered by inclined columns at each corner. The central dome sits on a 16-sided high drum. Hindu influence is reflected in the eight chhatris that ring the dome, each centered and in line with the face of the octagon. The dome of each chhatri is a smaller version of the central dome, each capped by a lotus finial with a decorative band around the base. The tomb chamber is an octagon, 8 meters in diameter. The ceiling is decorated with carved stucco using circular designs with arabesques and calligraphic motifs. The main entrance is through the south, though each side of the chamber has a beam and lintel doorway. Muhammad Shah's tomb is one of the larger tombs surviving from the Sayyid period and arguably the best example of all Sayyid monuments. This piece of history is certainly worth a visit, sitting amidst the majestic and beautiful Lodi Garden in Delhi.